Navy version of the Scout. The principal difference between the design from the outset to the end of the Royal Navy and the whole idea of it was that a manned torpedo carrying helicopter could also be fitted as a
capability there.
I said earlier that it's 8 to